Palestine. Obviously, a lot has happened in the world since 1947. So, I guess, what's it like being back here, and how are you different when you were when you first got exposed to
it? Well, first off, it's just nice to be back. You know, I think different from their great time to show about yourself. So, it's just fun to be here, and I think I grew a lot personally. I think I've been done during those past few years. So, being a junior, I've learned a lot about myself, about the game, about the pro game. So I think this will be also better there.
What's it feel like to be turning pro, being on the verge of doing that finally?
It's fun. It's going to be a really nice next step, and I think it's going to be exciting. So just looking forward for camp, and it's going to be a fun time to, I guess, get show off what we're about.
What was last year like? I mean, the Quebec League tried to play, you know, through the quarantine and everything like that. You know, there were a lot of stoppages. You got traded. Just what was last season like? It seemed like it was somewhat disjointed, if that's what I mean.
Yeah, it was weird a little bit. It was different for sure from all those past years with all the quarantine that we had to do. And it was always on and off, and you had to find a way to just make sure that you were ready at any time. So I think the Quebec League did a really good job of just doing the small bubbles here and there just to let us play and have some the season. So I think they did a really good job of managing all that, and we ended up having back too, so we're just trying to play for the playoffs
What was it like being teammates with Nathan?
What's that?
What was it like being teammates with Nathan?
It was great, to be honest. We had a lot of fun, and I think our team was great too, so I think overall we had a really nice kind of our season, and it was just like, so much fun. So.
Did you guys train together this summer too?
Yeah, so we've been together since last January, I'd say, so it's been really fun, and again here it's really fun to be with him and all the other guys. So
played a lot of center in down the stretch for Valdor. Just what was that like moving to that position? How much had you played that position before?
Last time I played center was I think Bannon, so it's been a while back. But I think it was just good for myself to play that position. I played wing most my years in junior, but just to see a game from a different perspective, point of view, I think it's just good for me, and I learned to play all three positions as a forward, so I think it's just good for my toolbox to be able to play anywhere. So.
Do you have a preference between wing and center?
Well, not really. I just try to play whatever the team that I'm in wants me to play, so comfortable in all three positions, like I said. So I think, it's just good for myself.
What's it like being reunited with Felix Robert at this level with the chemistry you had together in Sherbrooke?
It's awesome, to be honest. We both discussed about it, and me and him didn't think that it would happen one day, that we would see each other in at a pro level, but it's just fun to be around him, and I've been with him since my first year in junior, actually, so we played both of our years together on the same line too, so I think it's just good for us to be reunited.
How was your defensive game, and where is it compared to where it will have to be to play in the NHL?
I think it grew a lot. Like I said, it's one of the aspects I improved a lot back in junior. I played the first PK, and I had some big minutes for on the defensive side of the game. So I think it's just helped me be a better, well-rounded player. So I think it grew a lot in the past few years. So.
Have you had any conversations with the organization yet about what's expected of you coming up in training camp or your opportunity?
Not really. I think they just want me to prove what I'm about, and like I said, just have some fun out here and just give my best and give 100% every time I'm on the ice. And I think they just want us to compete and work as hard as possible. And if I'm gonna make their team better, I think there's a good chance I'm gonna have my spot or whatever. So I just don't know what's gonna happen, but I'm ready, and I think it's gonna be a fun camp, like I said. So
thank you.